Smith guys, we are on approach to Melbourne, Orlando International Airport, Florida. And shout outs to Whipple Garden and Ballyman. So enjoy the landing.
To switch on the seatbelt signs for landing, please now return to your seats. Any large devices like laptop must once again be switched off and put into your hand luggage. Please put hand luggage and sleeping seats in front of you or back into the overhead compartment. If you're seated in rows 1, rows 12 and rows 32, all bags and loose items must go back into the overhead compartment. If instructed to leave the aeroplane quickly leave everything behind. Please make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened, your seats are returned to the upright position, tray tables folded away, window blinds open, and armrests down. Any foot or leg rest must be stowed ready for landing. The use of Bluetooth devices not allowed, and if you're charging one of your devices on the onboard power outlet, please remove this. Please take time now to look over the safety information on the safety card in the seat pocket in front or beside you before arrival into Melbourne.
I've come to England. I've come to that time, really.